USDA has supported farm-to-school projects all across the country, from Maine to
Oklahoma,
Ohio,
Massachusetts,
Alaska,
Georgia.
These changes are happening in schools that are
large,
small,
rural,
urban,
suburban.
There's absolutely no doubt about it. School cafeterias are going local. Schools are serving local
carrots,
tomatoes,
rutabaga,
beef,
mesquite flour,
fish,
and the kids just
love it.
Les encanta.
Love it.
So to bring the farm to your school, visit our website and sign up for the e-letter.
Love it.